Good morning, everyone. This is Nightmare Gaming, and I will make sure by the end of this video, may knowledge na po kayo or may idea na kayo kung paano kakapain yung mga Blade Master natin. Okay, or Blade Knight to be exact. Blade Knight is a class here in MU. Okay, so I play the role of Dark Lord, Biki, Sami. That's all. Biki, Sami, and RF also. I don't play any other character, but I am on the process of learning it. For this video, I will make sure na may matutunan kayo sa Biki. Okay, the difference between socketed item and also sa tier 2 item. Okay, now let's start with what's in it on the tier 2 item. Tier 2 item has its, tawag nito is yung set option. Okay, pakita natin. Set option. Yan. Yan, tier 2 item has its own set option. So may increase max life, increase defensive skill, double damage, increase critical rate, increase excellent damage rate, increase critical damage, excellent damage, and ignore enemies defensive skill. So those are the benefits of having a ancient item, mapa-tier 1 man yan o mapa-tier 2. Now, sa socketed naman, sa socket, wala siyang set option, pero may chance ka na magkaroon ng socket option, which is the one that they called unlock, okay? Unlock na po yung socket option. Yung socket option ko is sa gloves. Ayan. Gloves. Kaya may dalawang socket option siya. Now, what's the difference on how to create socket? Socketed and ancient item. Okay, ito po yung ML natin. Okay, ang ML po, I mean, pag sakited, given na yan na makunat. Okay? Given na yan na makunat kasi nga, may increase max life. Increase max life yan. So, malaki ang HP compared sa ancient item na walang increase max life. Okay? So, sa paggawa ng ML, make sure na lalagyan mo yung dito. Critical damage rate tsaka excellent damage rate pag socketed yung set mo. Pag ancient naman, since may mga socket option na siya na double damage rate, excellent damage rate tsaka critical damage rate increase, okay na nawala na hindi mo tulagyan, basta ang importante meron ito. Okay? Yung restore, fully recover your HP pag nakaka-receive ka ng damage, and then fully recover your SD pag nakaka-receive kanin ng damage. Okay? So, yun po yung kakapain natin sa ML. Again, pag socketed ka, dapat dalawa yung gagalawin mo. Ito, tsaka ito, tas ito. Okay? Yung mga damage, tapos defense mo. Para balance. Pag ancient item ka naman, okay lang na wala to. Okay lang na wala to. Basta nandito to. Kasi sa set option mo, andun na yung mga damage. So, instead na ilalagay mo dito, lagay mo na lang sa protection. Kung naka-ancient item ka. Gets? Now, the most awaiting, how to create a timing. Okay. How to create timing. Pag mag-record tayo, 1, 2, 3, 2. Okay, ito na po yung paggawa ng timing natin. Record macro, 1, 2, 3. Stop. Okay, so yan, 1, 2, 3. Start with the basic. Okay, start tayo with the basic na ang timing is ito. Ito na style. Okay, sa Canada server, Canada, since Canada hosting tayo, ito po yung basic 160, and then 0. Okay. Try natin. Try nga. Ang kulit ng mga ano.
it could be so hard to talk about you. We've been through so much, but looking at how years don't flew, it's difficult
yan.
To look back
lit nyo, ha?
This, but I know that I would never know a love like this for real.
Ayan. So ayan po yung normal. Ayan po yung normal ng timings. I mean, ayan po yung basic na timings ng Biki sa Canada server. Okay? Pwede I mean, mali pala ito. Ito pala yan. Yan pala. Sorry, sorry. Ganyan pala yung timing dapat. Para walang tigil. Okay, ganun pala. Okay, nagkamali. So, dapat laras down. 1, 2, 3. Tapos sa baba, 1, 2, 3 ulit. Okay. So, yan yung basic. Yan yung basic na timing sa Canada server. Ganyan na set up. Okay? Ganyan na set up. Now, since my flinch tayo tinatawag na flinch, it's either you will gonna increase this one to 120 and increase this one to 63. Increase this one to 60, ganun. Ayan. So, yan po yung ginagawa kong timing, guys. Okay. So, yung statue yan, normal, continue-continue talaga yung attack. But the problem is, if you are attacking a player also, so automatic may flinch yan. Now, paano naman to lalagyan ng timings? Yung iba kasi ang gamit nila is Jitbit for timings and then Jitbit for timings and Robosoft for patings. Now hindi pwede kayo maglagay ng patings dito. So ang ginawa ko guys sa dito, for example sa baba. Ang ginawa ko dito. Ito copy ko lang. Sa space ko lang. Ayan, nagdoble na. Edit ko yung nasa taas. Change ko into Q. Yan. Okay? Pwede nyo gamitin yung mouse command. Control C, Control V. Change nyo W. Diba yung mga patterns natin? Q, W, E, and R. So, dito sa baba. E. R. Ganun. Ganun. Gawin nyo lang dito. I never knew it could be so hard to talk about you. We've been through so much, but looking at how years don't flew, it's difficult to look back and see. Yan, Q, W, E, and R. Right? Gets? Make sure down, down, up, up. Okay? Check natin. O diba? Kita nyo may patings na? Kita nyo may patings na siya. Now, the question is, how do we get this into 4 skills combo as the basic skills combo? Copy nyo lang all or pwede nyo gawin ganyan. Select all, copy, tapos paste nyo. Auto, I mean dito, paste nyo. Okay, nagdoble na. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's down and up. Dito naman, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Change nyo lang tong 2. Into 4. Okay. Change lang yun to dito. Into 4. Okay. Yan. And timing na. Goods ba? Ganyan lang po gumawa ng timings dito sa Trigger MU hosted in Canada. Any server basta naka-host sa Canada. Yun po yung basic 160-60-160-0. Alright, so any tips and tricks on how to play MU games? And soon we will, you know, play any other games. Please subscribe Nightmare Gaming. So yung mga bago pa sa page, please subscribe Nightmare Gaming and hit the notification bell. For more videos. Alright, ciao!